These bulls will all be 2 years old this spring. Coming in for vaccinations to get split up in two groups of five.